Welcome back, guys, to another video. Today we are doing an unboxing. We've got a box. We're going to do an unboxing. If you didn't catch the previous episode, we did announce the winner of the full set of the Silver Parallel card. So congratulations, Ryan. We sent out Ryan's folder, or his full folder, in an express padded bag, and he received that the other day. He sent us a photo. Let's have a look. Very nice. So well done, Ryan. Thank you for sending that in. Hope you really enjoy it. So, guys, keep a watch out. We will do another giveaway in the near future. We're going to come up with some ideas. I think we need to do some brainstorming, don't we, Mia?
Yeah.
Or we might even throw it open to you guys to give us some ideas about what type of competition you would like to see on this channel.
Yeah.
So, what we'll do, actually, let's have a look who's new.
Yes.
We've got some new family members. So we told you some more cards were arriving. We got the Scotty Pendlebury in the Star Wild card. The missus is very happy about that. He looks very nice there. And keeping the same theme, we showed you his Gold Wild card, but we've also now got the Jamie Elliott Team Wild card. And hopefully I don't knock things over here, but there we go. This is the Gold Wild card that we got about a week ago, About a week ago. So we'll pop that back there. He's hidden out of sight, out of mind, but there we go. We've got Jamie Elliott. So welcome, Jamie. And boy, oh boy, have we got some special cards coming.
Yes.
We've got some very special cards coming. I wonder if you guys can guess what they might be. So keep an eye out for that. Hopefully in the next week or so. Might take a little bit longer, but we are excited. So anyway, guys, without further ado, this is about an unboxing today. We're going to unbox the 2022 Team Coach cards. I've got the big trusty Bertha here. We haven't pulled her out in a while, so let's have a look now. Let's cut into it. Why don't you do some housekeeping while I'm doing this?
Okay, so before we fully begin, please make sure you like, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell, which notifies you when new videos are coming out.
Now, we have got still some lingering effects from having the flu about a week ago, but we're getting better, we promise, and we definitely feel up to doing this. We've been waiting for it, and we're excited. So, I'm out of practice. Look at this.
Oh,
no. There we go. Beautiful.
Nice.
Voila. Here we go. Your instructions here. Look in one of the older videos if you want to see that. But here they are, the beautiful cards that we're about to unpack. Yes. Let's hopefully we get something good. Let's get cracking. Mary, do you want to go first?
Yes.
Rock, paper, scissors? Nah, just kidding. I won't do that again. All right, let's give it a crack. We'll rip them open. You know what we did watch the other day, though? We watched Twister, didn't we? And we saw Auntie Meg. Hopefully we get some Megs today. Let's have a look.
Okay, we have Madison Paprikas, we have Isaac Smith, and we have Lance Franklin.
So the pulled card is Lance Franklin in the Silver Star Powers.
These cards
okay.
feel weird, or it's because I haven't felt them in the
year. Okay, I do think their packaging is a little tighter. I don't know if I'm just, I don't know why I'm saying that. It just feels that way. So anyway, we've got Jordan Ridley in the Silvers. Put that one there. Cameron Zaha. And then we have a Riley the Robber in the, let's have a look, in the Swaps. Okay, we know it's a Swaps. It's got the legs and the head at the top and the bottom. If it's a Spotto, it's got all the characters that happen all over the card. Anyway, you got to find them. So anyway, there we go. That's a Spotto. The rest are common cards.
Okay.
Common cards.
Yeah, these are just very weird packaging.
I'm telling you, they're just tighter, that's all. They've stepped it up a bit.
Jake Lever, Nick Alaki, and Rory Laird.
Rory Laird from the Adelaide Footy Club, and it's the number 2 card craft card. So there you go. I think it's a 1 in 6 or a 1 in 9, maybe a 1 in 6. Yeah. Just feels natural saying that. We'll rip that one open over there, put that one over there. Someone asked me, put a comment about select cards. Now, I did want to do a lot of unboxings of select cards, but unfortunately they are a bugger to open. So I almost refuse to do that on camera. So any select cards that we do open off camera. So that is why you haven't seen a select unboxing in quite some time. But anyway, we'll keep going with this one. Monique Conti in the Silvers, Zach William in the Silvers, and a Jack Riewoldt number 1 card. So that one will go there, and the rest, let's have a look, are common cards now.
Okay.
Let's go. Keep it open.
Oh.
Rabbit is good, rabbit is wise.
Okay. We have Max King, Ali Ayao, and we have Rory Laird.
Rory Laird from the Adelaide Footy Club in the BNF in the Silvers. Very nice card. I think that's a 1 in 9, I'm pretty sure. So
that's
here we go. Haven't pulled a box card yet. Let's see what's going on. We're going to have a look here. We've got Oscar McKinnery. We've got Chloe Malloy in the silver cards. And we have a high flyers. Jeremy Howard, Stanley Elliott there. We'll put that one there. The missus would love that. And the rest are common cuts.
Yeah. Okay. Moving on. I think this is a high flyer. It's very thick. Connor Rosie.
You're thick.
Christian Petrarca.
And it was. Well guessed. Nice and thick. It's a high flyers. That's a Geelong footy flips. There we go. Moving on. Let's get into the packs. Not sensing, smelling or feeling anything with this one. So just stock standard stuff here. Luke Shuey in the silvers. We've got Liam Stocker. And I can see here that... I'm putting these in the wrong section here. Sorry, my bad. And an Ollie Wines. Ollie Wines in the Port Adelaide Footy Club for the best and fairest.
Yes.
And he was the Brownlow medalist as well. And, they were upside down. Rest common cuts.
I was hoping there was a gold one back there.
Hoping there was a gold one?
Yeah.
Not to be. There's plenty of gold ones back there.
Yeah. Dom Sheed, Todd Goldstein.
From North Melbourne.
And Bobby Hill, star powers.
Bobby Hill, star powers from the GWS Footy Club, the Giants. Okay, put that one down there. What is happening? What's happening in the footy world? What's going on with Melbourne, Mia? They're in the Royal Rumble at the moment. 30 man, last man wins, apparently, but let's see what happens. Nick Hind in the silvers. We've got a Jack McRae in from the Western Bulldogs in the silvers, and we've got a Dusty. Good old Dusty Martin there. And the rest are common cards. Oh, I was looking for a Meg. I'm looking for my Meg.
Meg!
Meg!
Very thick again. Trent Cotchin, Nat Fife, and Callum Ward.
They're a bit thicker than the card craft anyway, but Callum Ward, number one card in the card craft from the Giants. So, okay, we're just about to approach halfway and not faring too great in terms of the box hit card. So let's see what we can get. Maybe the run home will be fantastic. And there, Toby. I don't even know what I'm saying. It's Toby. Toby Nankervis, ladies and gentlemen. Right there. Congratulations. Rory Sloan from the Adelaide Footy Clubs. And, Adelaide High Flyers. There we are.
I have a Taylor feeling Walker. This is an Adelaide-themed pack.
It could be a box or pack or Charlie Cameron. No Meg.
Meg!
We wanted Meg superstar powers.
Dane Zorko, Jack Henry, and Tom Liberatore, star powers.
Tom Liberatore in the silver star powers. There he is. Nice moustache. Okay, let's have a look here. Paddy Dangerfield at the back. It's tearing him open. Dion Prescio in the silvers from Richmond. We've got Harris Andrews from the Brisbane Lions. And, the culprit himself, Stephen May. Let us down. Having a week off. Take a rest, May. There you go. Put you down there. Have a snooze. And the rest, Monique Conti. Common cards.
Where's Meg? I feel lucky, Daddy. And I cannot open this pack. Very sick.
I feel like chicken tonight. Shut up and take my money.
I don't care. Lucky Hunter, Tom Mitchell, and
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Okay, put him back down there. The rest of common cards, Mia, I'm guessing.
Yes.
No Megs?
No Megs.
All right, this is interesting. This one feels... Okay. Yep,
Jackson.
Cough it up, Mies. Luke Jackson from the Melbourne Football Club in the silvers. We have Jacob Hopper in the silvers. And we have...
Rory Laird.
Silver. I think we got that at the start, didn't we? It's the second time, anyway, from the best and fairest cards. And the rest are common cards. All right. See how we go.
Oh, yeah. Okay. These packs just feel very odd.
Yeah.
Like not messing this up. Okay, Kate Luckins, Brady Hill, and Sidebottom
from the Collingwood Footy Club, number three cut. Okay, we'll put that one there. Okay, I think we just need to make sure when you open them, we open them fully so they can just slide out. All right, it's all about preserving the condition. Darcy Moore from the Collingwood Football Club, and he is from the Collingwood Football Club. Important to say that. Ollie Wines from Port Adelaide Footy Club, and we've got Matt Flynn.
Yes.
Plin, canvas card. Blech, we hate canvas cards.
Yeah.
And the rest are...
Oh, Meg!
Woohoo! Look at that, Meg in a super wild card. No, it's just standard, unfortunately. We want her in a gold wild card. Auntie Meg, gotta love Meg. We love her. Love you, Meg.
Meg!
Yeah.
Oh, I want your gravy, Meg.
I want gravy.
Okay, we have Nit Nat Nui, still side bottom, and... Tom Hawkins
in the Star Powers.
What's wrong with
the
this
Geelong
box?
Footy colour. What's wrong? What?
We haven't gotten anything.
Yeah, relax. They're coming. They're all going to come at the end.
You say that.
Yeah. All right, here we go. Could be the rarest of them all in this box. That's the way it works. So, grade. Jade. Hi, Jade. Jade Gresham from the St Kilda Footy Club. Darcy Byrne-Jones and Benny McAvoy from the Hawthorn Footy Club in the Classic Star Power. So there you go. And the rest are common cards.
This is thick. Oh. Okay. We're getting there. Okay. Oh, I saw that. Okay. We have Katie Brennan, Stephen May,
the culprit,
and a...
Hey! So I've already got one of these, but it's a pretty cool card. It's the Melbourne Best and Fairest in the Gold Best and Fairest card. One in every 50 packs, I believe. Now, me, again, I've been caught empty-handed here with no sleeves, no nothing, so I will just gently put that one down there. We'll fix that up later because it's a little more special, so we'll leave that one there. Good pull. All right, so that's the first box hit. Hopefully we've got a couple more to come. Let's see what happens. This box, by the way, was from the Lucky Charm news agent, so there you go. Tim English. I already see we've got a Team Star Power here, and I think it's Port Adelaide. So we've got Caleb Sarong and Zach Butters.
We have him.
We do have this one already, but that's fine. Zach Butters in the Hero Star Powers. Very nice card in the teams. Oh. And the rest are common cards.
Oh. I feel lucky. Oh, Jimmy's at the back. It has to be good.
Not always.
Mm. Michael Walton's Jack Rewalt and Jack Crisp canvas card from Collingwood.
From Collingwood Footy Club, Jack Crisp in the canvas. 1 in 6 or 1 in 9 is these ones. Yep. See Pickett at the back here, opening up. All right, Silver's at the front. Dylan Grimes. Errol Golden. And the High Flyers we got from GWS, I think it is, yep.
It's a
GWS,
super
that's Toby Groom, the Super High Flyers. Yeah, that's what we call it, the Super High Flyers. Isabella Lewis and the rest of common cards.
I want Meg. Again. It's always a good day when you have Meg.
Always a good day. Meg visits.
We have Ilir, Brandon Parfitt. And Jacob Wittering.
Jacob Wittering in the number 3 card craft. I think we've got that one as well. So anyway, moving on. Do you want to get them out of the box, please, now? It's going to get a bit hard to empty them down. Let's have a look. Sorry, guys. Rip this one open. Over there it goes. All right. Jackie Crisp. There he is in the silver parallel. Riley O'Brien in the silver parallel and Alira Liu in the canvas card. So that's the pulled card. Put that one down there and the rest are common. Amy McDonald, Travis Boak.
I thought that was Meg.
It was not Meg. Oh.
Yeah, Ben McAvoy. Whoopsies. Yeah, Ben McAvoy, Toby Green. And we have Jack Martin.
Jack Martin, Duck the Powers. Silver Star Powers from the Carlton Footy Club. Put him down there. What do we got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, I don't know, probably 8, maybe 10 packs left. Let's see. Getting through them all right, actually. So that's opened. That goes over there. Silver's at the front. Dylan Shill from the Essendon Footy Club. Jakey Lloyd. And we've got a Zach Butters again in the Star Powers. So, and now we've got him in the...
No.
The teams, there you go. There's a difference between the teams, those that haven't quite seen before, and a silvers. So teams have the team colours plus the extra lettering in the back with the surname and double image. So fantastic. That will go down there. And the rest, Ali Anderson, are common cards.
Oh, my God. We're getting there. Okay. We got Jack Steele, Sam Collins, and...
Hey! Oh, we don't have it. Okay, nice. So this is the third box hit. It's a James Warple in the... I'd love it to be gold, but it's not. It's the Hawthorn colours, but it still looks really cool, doesn't it? In the Team Mould card, Star Wild card. So very happy with that. Okay, I'm kicking myself from not having my sleeve. So that has to just gently go down there. And here we go. Now, three box hits. Now, that's pretty much a standard box, isn't it? What we've had so far. So anything now that we get is the cherry on top now. Okay, so let's have a look. Here's Saba Radaguli, Tookie Miller, and Brody Grundy from Collingwood Footy Club. They seem to be going all right without him, actually. Yeah. But let's have a look. And the rest are Kiara Bowers as a common cards. There you go.
Oh, it nearly opened it upside down.
Take your time.
We have Sam Walsh, Shannon Hearn, and Cam Rayner.
Cameron Rayner from the Brisbane Footy Club, coming into some really good form. He's a great player and a very, was the number one draft pick, I'm pretty sure. So there you go. Watch out for him. All right. Here we go. We've got four packs left after this one, Mia.
Oh, my God.
Let's see what we can do.
Joshy
Dacos in the silvers. Jesse Hogan in the silvers.
Clary!
Now, you said we don't have a Clary. Is that
we
right?
We don't have a Clary.
In the odd bods. No, I thought we did. But maybe we don't. Now that I'm looking at it, I don't remember seeing this sort
of
stuff.
Is that his arm?
What I have no idea. Ooh, why has he got lumps all over his? Oh, my God. Are they? Is that arm? What the hell do they look like? Nipples. What the hell is going on?
Is that his stomach?
Oh, no. Clary Ollie Octopus. So he's sort of like got multiple arms and stuff. What the? Anyway, I mean, that's hilarious. And this one's a spotto, so you got to find all the imagery and whatnot. But there you go, Clary, Clayton Oliver,
this
my favourite player.
Beautiful.
And all right, that's cool. I'm going to put him over here because we don't have him. Keep him separate so we can identify that. And the rest of the common cards. Thank you.
Clary,
There you go.
Very beautiful Clary.
Octoclary. Clary, Clary, Ollie Octopus.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Very clever.
Archie Perkins, Zach Bailey, and Nick Nat Nui
in the Star Powers. His neon card looks really cool. I've seen it online.
Wait. Cat.
It's Caitlin, not Cat. Don't we normally see Cat?
Anyway.
Yeah, it's Cat Phillips we normally see. You got that completely. You botched that joke. It's Caitlin, not Cat. Good on your knees. Let's put that down to antibiotics. All right. She's, yeah. We'll excuse that one. She hasn't been well, the girl, so.
Oh,
I'm knocking over there. Can you just take over this? Maybe you show those cards and I'll reset these. Go on.
No, but what if they're not good? No,
you get the next one as well.
Fine.
All right, I'm not going to steal your thunder.
No,
just show the cards.
Fine. Ali Blackburn, Brody Smith, and Sun Walters.
I think we've got this one, Sun Walters.
You knew it was bad.
And it's a swap. It's not bad. It's a nod bod. So can you
open
that?
The next
one. All right. I shall open the next one. You get the last one. Let's have a look.
Better be gold in one of these.
It won't be gold. Mm-mm. I reckon we're done. But either which way, we get to rip it open, which is even better. Who was that? That was Charlie Cameron.
I said Cat again.
Caitlin Greaser.
It's Catlin.
Can you just be... It's Caitlin, not Catlin. It's got a...
Caitlin has a K.
You can have Caitlin with a C as well.
Okay.
And trust me, I'm right. Well, bloody better be right. But anyway, I'm pretty sure I'm right. We'll confer with the missus later. David Mundy, and don't interrupt me. I'm playing with my cards.
I'm sorry.
Let me play with my cards.
Oh, you play me cards,
Sandy. Okay. Anyway, so David Mundy in a StarCraft... Cardcraft. Okay, there you go. He's down there. Let's move on. Darcy Vicchio and the rest of common cards. All right, Mia, just do the last one, please.
Okay. This one seems empty now. Okay, please. Meg!
Is it the superstar? Look at that, silvers and everything.
Oh.
Come on, Meg. We love you, Meg.
Yeah, I'll put Meg over here. She's special to us. Yo-Yo Romero and Jack Viney.
Jack Viney in the canvas card. So there you go. that's it. We come to an end. So let's have a look. The two best cards we've obviously pulled. The common Meg McDonald and the Silver's Meg McDonald. We love Meg. So well done, Meg. We'll put her away there. But no, seriously, guys, these are our box hits. Yes. So you've got the Melbourne Best and Fairest. They're quite nice. We do already have that. We don't have this. It's the Star Wild card. Very nice card in the James Warple. So I'm very happy with that one, Mia. Keep that separate. We'll wrap it up. And the Zach Butters, very nice card. We do have this one already, though, in the Hero Star Powers, with a very nice card. Love the Port Adelaide Aqua and the way that sits to the back, or teal or whatever they call it.
Science.
But, guys, that is it. The rest of the cards we received was just really a pretty even spread between the canvas, the card crafts, the star powers, the silver star powers, another card craft, the footy flips, and the odd bods. So we've got a bit of everything. So I think that is it, Mia. So, guys, thanks for watching. We do have some special cards on the way to show you, so we look forward to that. Keep an eye out for our next video. Be safe, be good. Hope your teams have a great win this weekend. Go the D's.
Yeah.
And, have a good one. Bye.